pro tip I'm going to be sharing today is design with data. What I find important is getting a real-world asset into the design as soon as possible. So we have a basic layout here with a background. We have an artwork name, an artist name, and a potential button to explore. So in order to expand our layout, use the repeat grid. Repeat it as much as I want, tighten up spacing, increase it. But what's going to be important is to get assets in there. So I can just come over here to my operating system, grab a collection of images and just drag it in. They populate nicely. An important thing to kind of keep in mind is if you make an edit in Photoshop, for instance, if the art file changes, you just have to redrop it in. But we can then extend that to strings of text. So if I just drag this text file onto the node that is my artwork title, it'll populate and we can see we have now instrument traditions and so on. So I made another one with the full name, and there you have it. We can see that right off the bat. Everybody has a last minute change that comes down the pipeline. Rather than send, you know, development into an XD file or me having to go change it in the design, I can just break it out. Hey, producer, go edit a real simple text file that you should be able to handle, send it back to me, I'll drop it back in, and our stuff is updated. So this process is super helpful to me, getting ahead of how your app is gonna look and feel and kind of team sync before things are a problem. I hope it helps you guys make something great.